I'll do another one.
Alabaso, Ghanaians all over the world, wherever you are, the point that we are making in the NPP, that the NDC are engaged in, you know, bringing into Golis to come and register and vote in our elections, this is just another evidence that we have here. I'm here with my regional chairman, Honorable Makafi Kofi Wanya, as you can see him. This is the car with the registration number GR3234M. And this is what this guy, the driver, has been doing. Since we stopped the car, he jumped out and ran away. So this is what we are saying, that the NDC are engaged in the business of bringing in Togolese to come and register and vote in our elections. So as you can see in my palm, this piece of paper is the fact that when they bring the people, they write the name of places, possible places in Ghana. Now we are in Agotima, so this is one of the places that the person will have to mention that is his residence. So this is what we are saying, that the NDC is part of all the thing that they are doing. They are engaged in bringing in Togolese. Yes.
Across